Hello, space travelers! Right now, I'm on my balcony looking at the hottest sun from Mercury, drinking coffee and recording this video for you. Of course, the coffee is iced because you know how the sun shines here. Are you ready to visit the first house on the street of our neighborhood? Then, like this video, comment, subscribe, and get your space gear. We are going to Mercury. So, me the fattest guy in the house. Mercury needs 58.6 days to revolve around the sun. Its name comes from the Roman god who was the messenger of all the other gods. Messengers are fast, and the planet Mercury is quicker than other planets in the solar system. Mercury is the least explored of rocky planets because of difficulty of getting into orbit around the planet that is so close to the sun. Anyway, in 2004, NASA started the 7th Discovery-class mission, the Messenger, to Mercury orbit. After 7 years of traveling, it entered the orbit and we had the first photos from an amazingly interesting planet. So, you know NASA's Parker Solar Probe touched the Sun. And after it, what would be the case that sounds impossible? Especially in our imagination, everything's possible. And you know big things like this start from imagination first. The first thing about Mercury we think is that it's the hottest planet in Milky Way. It's a super hot place, but maybe it's freezingly cold too. Imagine there are places in Mercury where the temperature is extremely high, approximately 700 Kelvin. And yet, there are some areas never exposed to sun and are cold as deep space. As we space traveler knows, one of the main determinants informing the weather on a planet is the atmosphere. The atmosphere on Mercury is almost non-existing. To be the closest planet to the sun and meanwhile have a well-formed atmosphere is like holding aces at a poker table against the lowest hand of the game. We haven't discovered if it's possible to live on Mercury, or maybe even at one time there was life. We will talk about it, but first we should focus on the surface of most cratered planet in the solar system. So, how this planet looks like from as close as possible? It's totally rocky on the outside, but a rocky layer is like cover for the metal inside. Imagine a big metal ball covered with rocks, and what's unusual is that there is no metal on the outside. The first question, how? And the second one, why? Why so different? If Mercury had been near to the Earth, its destiny would be totally different. But it chose the Sun before us. So we have today's reality. Of course, we don't know many things about Mercury's history. It is a chance that everything that has its place right now wasn't there years ago. What we have are theories and some observations, and we change our theories to fit those observations. Messenger with its probe found some evidence of potassium and sulfur on the planet. Those evidences and the form of Mercury core borns new theories that a planet was in the region of the space where the planet's newborns were fighting for a position. So, something stronger and bigger threw Mercury towards the Sun. As Mercury is the 8th one, while we count planets by descending order, we will have 8 interesting facts about Mercury. But until we go through the facts, we are going to talk about life on the Messenger. The first thing life needs to be born is liquid water. In that case, Mercury would need to have temperatures that allow liquid water to remain on its surface for long periods of time. Remember that there are places with totally low temperatures that are shadowed, and there is part of the surface that's in sunlight, and the temperature hits 427 Celsius. Liquid water just can't exist in that kind of environment. The harsh conditions of the planet's surface and the tenuous atmosphere make it impossible for any life form known to man to exist. Another reason why life can't exist there is the tons of craters on the planet. Mercury has been a target for asteroids so many times. Those kinds of events would destroy any life, like dinosaurs, on Earth. So for this time, there is no evidence that life ever existed on Mercury. And finally, we have 8 facts about Usain Bolt of planets. We are counting in descending order. Mercury is slightly larger than Earth's moon. Its diameter is 4,880 kilometers, when the moon's is 3,475 kilometers. Mercury is traveling through space at nearly 29 miles per second. The closer a planet is to the Sun, the faster it travels. Since Mercury is the fastest planet and has the shortest distance to travel around the Sun, it has the shortest year of all planets in our solar system. Just 88 days. You can't breathe on Mercury. Its thin atmosphere, or exposure, is composed mostly of oxygen, sodium, hydrogen, helium, and potassium. There are no rings around Mercury. Mercury has no moons. 2 NASA missions have explored Mercury. Mariner 10 was the first to fly by Mercury, and Messenger was the first to orbit. And the latest ESA Bepi Colombo that sent picture on the 1st October of 2021. Standing on Mercury's surface at its closest approach to the Sun, our star would appear more than 3 times larger than it does on Earth. Mercury spins slowly compared to Earth, so one day lasts a long time. Mercury takes 59 Earth days to make one full rotation. That's all about Mercury. For today's point of view, we can't live on Mercury, but we don't know where a future path goes. In any case, we have to be ready. And readiness comes from always being in charge to try to learn more and more about everything, especially the world around us. We have to learn space. If you think that this video even a little bit has improved your knowledge about space and of course about Mercury, leave a like and subscribe. Don't forget to comment with your opinion and questions you have about the Messenger.